We're following a developing story in New Jersey. The search for a missing child in Warren County right now. 12-year-old Wyatt Pharo was last seen at about 9 o'clock this morning at his home on Madison Street in Hackettstown. He's about 4'11" and weighs 64 pounds. He was last seen wearing a gray, dark gray sweatshirt and dark blue jeans and also sneakers. If you have seen him, please call police.